droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. Cordova will want to see this.
I was promised something interesting, and here you are, right on schedule.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Reevaluate our setup. All set.
All set, BD?
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know
it. Hey, BD. A little help?
Every ship we've sent to the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Dagon.
You're not supposed to be here.
Time to fight.
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Koboh. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the Abyss, maybe we'll find it there.
Would have liked to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days.
Where do we go?
That old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Koboh.
People go to Koboh after not to put things back together.
You seem pretty put together, Grease.
But don't you have a silver tongue? Maybe I'll let you take the Manus for a swing sometime.
Really?
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Barkeep.
You look tired. Take a load off. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the core worlds on Koboh.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the valley plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
Until next time, pal.
Private table.
All right, then.
Whoa, easy, Grok. Sorry about my friend here. He's just a little guarded.
Yeah, I get it.
Name's Dana. You might say my partner and I have a talent for turning opportunity into profit.
I'm Kel. This is BD.
Noisy little thing.
We're thinking of heading to Dredger Gorge. Ever been?
Once or twice. I'd be careful out there. That's gang turf.
Gang turf?
Grok, sure it ain't that bad.
The hell I'm risking my neck on gang turf.
Hey, it was great meeting you, Cal. Got some business to discuss with my old pal here.
Come on, BD. It won't open. Terminal will have to wait.
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Target spotted.
Here for the soundscape, too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Didi's been all over these glider calls.
That sounded great. You know, Kailun Saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Hmm. Might not be a bad call. Didi swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there. That's it. Haven't I seen you before? Show this to Z. It must be the way out. How to get there.
corrupted scum cannot be allowed to survive.
Now you're showing your age. Remember who you serve now, droid.
You are in violation. Done and taken.
Think you'll last. Get back here. Someone else try. Going in. Grabbing some sky. Time to die.
I need help, bud.
Fun. Me again. You and me at last.
Buddy, help.
Stay still. Feel the pain.
Can I guess them, buddy?
Someone locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in.
Here we go.
There now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
man.
Need an assist.
You won't escape.
Seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Tenille. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Help me, BD.
Let's go.
One-way door.